Welcome to Scunthorpe Raceway. The major race of today is in fact the first race, which is the newcomer of the year. This race is open to anyone who started racing during 1990. Last year's newcomer of the year was number 21 Ash Calverley. He's of course ineligible for it this time, so someone else will be driving away with the trophy. Starting the rolling lap for the newcomer of the year. Out of the nine cars, there's just one that's reached the red grade, and that's 391 Andy Smith. And straight away into the lead, 293 Elliot Smith, 58 Brandon Marlowe, 108, 175 and 76. .293 Elliot Smith, now chased by 108 Dave Wadsworth. In third, 58 Brandon Marlowe, followed by 175 Mark Ford. .391 Andy Smith pushing from the back, making no headway so far. .293 108, 175 as 303 Jim Bamford goes onto the infield, and over goes this 303 car. Jim Bamford ends up the wrong way up. Out come the yellow caution flags. Jim climbs out of the car. Looks completely unhurt. And 303 car back on its wheels. Racing starts again. From the front, 293 Elliot Smith. 108 Dave Wadsworth, 175 Mark IV. The pressure from 234. 391 Andy Smith moving up. Edges 58 Brandon Marlowe side, but still in the lead. 293 Elliot Smith. Chased by teammate 108 Dave Wadsworth. In third now, 234 Gary Monks, then 175 Mark IV. Still 293 Elliot Smith at the front. Round goes 234 Gary Monks. So up to third is 175 Mark Ford, now in fourth, 391 Andy Smith. But at the front it's still 293 Elliot Smith, 108 and 175 Mark Ford. The heavy pressure from 391. Ford holds on. So 293, 108, 175 and then 391. In goes the 175 bumper and 391 Andy Smith takes the opportunity to sneak through for third place. In fact, through up to second now. So 293 Elliot Smith chased by 391 Andy Smith, then Dave Wadsworth and Mark Ford in 175. Elliot Smith under pressure from 391 Andy Smith. In goes Andy Smith with a bumper. 293, Elliot Smith force wide. So it's 391 through into first place. 293 holds on for second though, and it's 108 in third. So starting last lap now, 391 Andy Smith, 293 Elliot Smith and 175 Mark Ford comes through for third. 108 Dave Wadsworth in fourth and 175 is slowed, so 108 recovers for third. 175 picks up speed in fourth place, 169 in fifth. Winner 391 Andy Smith, in second 293 Elliot Smith, then 108 Dave Wadsworth, 169 comes through for fourth, followed by 175. In sixth it's 76 Mike White, followed by 234 Gary Monks, and then 58 Brandon Marlowe. Nineteen ninety newcomer of the year, 391 Andy Smith. rolling lap on the way for Heat 1. Number 71, Richard Park, up and over a barrel. More blue tops in trouble, 2-3-4, Gary Monk spins round. At the front, 108, Dave Wadsworth. In second, 2:44, Mick Rogers, then 1:75, 4:64, 2:50 and 71. The 108's been taken round on the bottom bend, so new in the lead is 2:44, Mick Rogers. In second, 4:64, then 2:50, 71 and 3:54, Richard Ainsworth. Through goes 2:44, then 4:64, 2:50. And Ian Sturck's been edged wide. Through comes 2:50. Keith Chambers into second place. 4:64, Ian Sturck in third, and Richard Ainsworth in fourth. In the lead, 2:44, Mick Rogers. 2:50, Keith Chambers, 4:64, 3:54. Mick Rogers under pressure from Keith Chambers. Rogers down the home straight, chased by Chambers and Ian Sturck. Mick Rogers edged wide. Chambers comes through on the inside into first place. 2:50, 2:44. Then 4:64 under pressure from 3:54, Richard Ainsworth. Gary Monk's climbing over the 1:75 car. In the lead, 2:50, Keith Chambers, 2:44, 4:64 under pressure from 3:54. Ian Sturck holding off Richard Ainsworth. In goes Ainsworth with the bumper. Ainsworth comes through into third place. Ian Sturck in fourth with Rob Moore in fifth. Lead car, 2:50, Keith Chambers. In second, 2:44, then 3:54. Mick Rogers now comes under pressure from Richard Ainsworth. Ainsworth comes through up into second place. 2:50 in the lead. 3:54 then, 2:44. And it's 4:64, 4:09, 1:72. One 7 5, Steve Hodgson battling with 4:09, Rob Moore. Hodgson comes through and passes Rob Moore, and Ian Sturt pushed wide. Through goes 175, 409, 464, 391 Andy Smith moving up but with a smoking back tyre. .250 through in the lead, .354 in second, .244 in third, and it's 175, 409, 464, and through comes Andy Smith. .250, Keith Chambers now starting his last lap, in second, .354, Richard Ainsworth. .250 has a good lead and won't be caught in this race. .250, Keith Chambers takes heat one. In second, .354, Richard Ainsworth. In third, .172, Steve Hodgson. Then .244, Mick Rogers. .409, Rob Moore. .391 Andy Smith limps home with a badly ripped up tyre. Heat 1 winner, .250, Keith Chambers. Cars now coming round for the start of Heat 2. Mick Rogers stalls the car. And Mick Rogers has pulled off onto the centre green. Rest of the cars away for Heat 2. From the front, 58, Brandon Marlowe. And Blue Top spinning out. Up goes 454, Phil Haig. Rejoins the racing. Round goes 303, Jim Bamford. Despite that leap, 4.54, Phil Haig is the leading red top. Through comes 2.72, 3.54, Richard Ainsworth. At the front, 58 Brandon Marlowe, passed by 2.93 Elliot Smith. In second, 1.08 Dave Wadsworth, 3.54 Richard Ainsworth, 1.61.76. Three cars tying up, 2.72, 58 and 4.09. 2.72s on the infield. Brandon Marlowe push wide and 2.34 Gary Monk spins round. Round goes 1.80 Ray Witts. Lead car now, 3.54 Richard Ainsworth through into first place. In second, 1.08 Dave Wadsworth. And it's 1.61 Kevin Clare, followed by 2.93 Elliot Smith. In fifth, 4.54 then, 4.09. So that's the fight for third and fourth, 1.16 Kevin Clare, chased by 2.93 Elliot Smith. Through in first place is Richard Ainsworth, then 1.08 Dave Wadsworth. 1.16, 2.93, 4.54 and 4.09. And already a long way in the lead, 3.54, Richard Ainsworth leads round heat 2. In the second, 1.08 Dave Wadsworth, then 1.16, 4.54, 4.09. Through up to second now, 4.54 Phil Haig. In second, 4.09 Rob Moore, then it's 1.08 Dave Wadsworth, 1.16 Kevin Clare. '23 Trevor Cadman pulling off. Three-five-four. Richard Ainsworth goes through in the lead. '3.03 Jim Bamford, the man who rolled earlier on, chasing 2.34 Gary Monks. Through in the lead. 3.54 Richard Ainsworth appears to have no challenger in this race. Long way back in second place, 4.54 Phil Haig. Then 4.09 Rob Moore. Up comes 2.72 Andy Hodgson. And Hodgson goes in with a bumper. 4.54 manages to get round the bend, holds on to his place. Rob Moore in with a bumper on Phil Haig. Again, Haig holds on. But coming through now for the checkered flag, 354, Richard Ainsworth. Long gap to second place man, but it's 454, Phil Hay. In third, 409, Rob Moore. And round goes Phil Hay, but it won't matter, his second place is secure. And right at the end, 188, Lisa Harter, collides with 234, Gary Monks. Heat 2 winner, 354, Richard Ainsworth. Final heat of the day, heat 3, cars now on the rolling lap. ...169, Billy Johnson onto the grass as 161 goes over 50's bumper. 21 gets spun round. Lead car, 293, Elliot Smith, then 464, 71, then 58, Brandon Marlowe. Round goes 488, Andy Turner. gets knocked back onto line. 180 Ray Wicks going in with a bumper. Wide goes 303 and 488. And round goes 172 onto the grass. And over goes the 58 car, Brandon Marlowe, on his roof. Yellow caution flags out. Brandon stuck in mid-air. And while 58 was rolling, 172 also went over a barrel. Steve Hodgson put back onto his wheels. ...58 car on its wheels. Cars now on the rolling lap again for a complete restart of Heat 3. ...293 away from the front, then 464, followed by 116, 50 and 303. And into the fence goes 21 and 161 Mark Eaton. ...188 Lisa Hart has spun round, gets clipped by Phil Haig. At the front now, 464. Then 293 and 50, followed by 116 Kevin Clare. Ben Bird moving up on the inside of 293. Round comes 293. So 464, Ian Stirk in the lead, number 50, Graham Bird, 293, 116. Then it's 169 and 250. Andy Turner up over the bonnet of 454, Phil Haig. Both cars stuck on the bottom bend. And number 50, Graham Bird, spins out as 150 Hans Kirimar gets put into the pits gate. 169 Billy Johnson passed by 172 Steve Hodgson. Through in the lead, 464, followed by 250, 172, 169, 116. Lead car 464, Ian Sturt. In second, 250 Keith Chambers. Being pushed round by 172 Steve Hodgson. Hodgson chasing round after Keith Chambers. Ian Stirk still in first place. Red Tops closing in, 250, 172. Then it's 272, Andy Hodgson. In goes the 172 bumper on 250, Keith Chambers. And through goes 172. And he's past 464, Ian Stirk, so Steve Hodgson now in the lead. And in second is 464 Ian Stirk, 250 Keith Chambers. then 272 Andy Hodgson. .172 in the lead. .464 in second. .250 in third. .272 in fourth. .272 goes in with a bumper and .250 Keith Chambers pushed wide. And Andy Hodgson now passes .464 Ian Sturt. So Hodgson's in first and second. And .272 has been pushed wide by .250. .464 Ian Sturt now back in second place. .250 takes .272 onto the infield. Both cars round the barrel. And .272 went in with a bumper but missed the .250 car. .172 in the lead. .464 in second. .250 in third. And .272 in fourth. Billy Johnson goes through in 5th and Hans Kirimar in 6th. .172 Steve Hodgson goes through with the bent aerofoil in lead position. .250 and .272 on the infield. .272 Andy Hodgson rejoins. .172 Steve Hodgson through in the lead. Hodgson through in first place. .464 Ian Sturk in second. The checkered flag drops for heat 3. .172 Steve Hodgson coming through for second place. .464 Ian Sturk. And looking back for third place, it's .169 Billy Johnson, then .180 Ray Witts, .150 Hans Kirimar, and .272 Andy Hodgson comes through for sixth. Heat 3 winner, .172 Steve Hodgson. From under the night sky, cars now coming out onto track for the grand final. starter, Pete Turn gets the grand final rolling lap on the way. At the front, number 76, Mike White, in one of the Paul Lomax cars, alongside 293, Elliot Smith, and then 108, Dave Wadsworth. At the front, 293, Elliot Smith, then 108 and 76. First blue top, 169, Billy Johnson. Red tops lining up on the bottom bend. Round goes 454, Phil Haig. Hits the fence with 488. Also gone out 188, 169. The leading bunch of red tops go through, led by 391 and 172. And Phil Haig pulls off onto the centre green. The 50, Graham Bird, is pushed round by 409, Rob Moore. Richard Ainsworth cuts through on the inside, passes them both. Up at the front, it's 108, Dave Wadsworth, with 391, Andy Smith, coming through to take the lead. Race order, 391, 108, 172, 354, and 108 goes up over the front of 391. Into the lead now, 172, Steve Hodgson. In second is Richard Ainsworth, but round goes 172 and 354. So the lead is gone. 272, new leader, out goes 180, Ray Wicks, and 409, Rob Moore. 391 in second, then 50 and 108. The battle for third and fourth, number 50, Graham Bird, and 108, Dave Wadsworth. Third in the lead, 272, 391, 50, 108. Steve Hodgson moving up on the inside of 488, Andy Turner. Lead car, 272, Andy Hodgson. In second, 391, Andy Smith. In third, number 50, Graham Bird. Then it's 409. And 108, 108's gone wide into the pits fence. Steve Hodgson been chased by Andy Turner. In third is 409, then number 7, 180 and 172. Lead car, 272, Andy Hodgson. Long way back for second place man, 391, Andy Smith. Through in third place goes Graham Bird. Then 409, 180, 172 and number 7. Ray Witts moves up one place as 172 goes in with a bumper. 180 on 409 pushed wide. So 172, Steve Hodgson up into fourth place. In fifth, 180, Ray Witts. Number seven, Nigel Parker. And 409, Rob Moore. First position, 272, Andy Hodgson. And 391 stuck in the fence at the bottom. So Graham Bird now up to second, 172. 180 Ray Witts gets tied up with 108. As 272, Andy Hodgson comes through. Leading the grand final. .488 Andy Turner comes through with a flat tyre, fighting to control the car. In comes 108 with a bumper. And dispatches Turner into the fence. Through comes 172, Steve Hodgson now, up into second place. In third now, number 50, Graham Bird, followed by number 7, Nigel Parker. But for the last time now, through in the lead, 272, Andy Hodgson comes round on his final lap. Comes up to the checkered flag, 272, Andy Hodgson wins the grand final. And looking back for second, it's 172, Steve Hodgson. In third, number 7, Nigel Parker, then 50, Graham Bird, followed by 409, Rob Moore, and 180, Ray Witts. So Hodgson's get first and second place in the grand final. Andy Smith, who was second for a long time, ends up in the fence. Grand final winner, 272, Andy Hodgson.
Lane of the street I'm driving.